search of Bridal Falls. And we have to go through Provo Canyon to get to it. And Provo is supposed to be really pretty, this canyon. So far, it's living up to its name.
Sundance is up here.
Sundance, we filmed here.
Sundance is up in the town.
Oh, oh, okay. We just passed Brigham Young University, and we'll be going back to that. It's so beautiful, that university is.
I can feel that.
In 2 miles, turn right.
Turn right up here to go to the falls.
Yeah. Those falls are supposed to be 607 feet high.
Hold on, Scooter. You got it, buddy.
I don't know if we have to hike to it.
Wow, this is amazing. Wow, look at that.
Oh, that's amazing.
That's a big guy.
Incredible.
That's a big.
Oh my goodness. Oh baby. Oh man. That's way up there. I said it was beautiful.
Use the right lane to turn right.
The one you don't have to walk a mile to.
All right. Here's Johnny.
In half a mile, arrive at Bridal Veil Falls.
Hey, everybody. Oh, yeah.
Spread it.
Hey, Toopy.
Here we go. Provo Canyon.
There's light.
Too cool for summer school.
Hold on, skater. Yeehaw.
Did you say you wanted to be an indie race driver?
Well, that's what I wanted to do when I was growing up.
Why didn't you do it?
I was too stupid.
You're too stupid.
Well, I didn't know how to do anything.
Oh my God. You're not stupid. Far from it.
No, when I was a teenager, oh. I didn't know how to get it.
Oh, hey, man, we're all stupid. We're teenagers. At least everybody I know. Yeehaw!
Scooter!
Rock and roll. Woody, woody,
woody. Oh, this is fun.
Man, this is... Turn four. She's in turn four. Oh, and she's leading the pack.
Now these people want to get around me because they want to go fast.
Deer Creek Reservoir. Deer Creek State Park. Those observation towers, what's that? Is that?
Might be part
is that
of
a
trail? Lift.
That's a trail, isn't it?
Yeah, probably part of the lift system. Because I ski through here, ski country. Chocolate factory.
There's truck in front of us. To caffeinate, recreate, promoting positive energy since 2004. Well, you got that right. York City. Now, this is really supposed to be a cute little town. Kind of like...
Look at that.
Kind of like Eureka Springs, Arkansas. Which is really incredible. Let's see what we got here.
Oh, man.
Yeah. You want to go on down and then
whatever you like,
and then we'll come back. There's a pizza store.
See, where
we're gonna need right to the right, but there's no outside dining.
No. Well, I'd eat about anything right now. Cowboy shop. Outside. There's a place to eat Mexican outside. Irish pub outside. Wow. There's the post office. They just put a little thing in the street.
Yeah, they just put an addition out in the street.
Wow, really cute.
Pretty cute.
Yeah, I don't know about how old, but it's cute.
Is that a parking place? Okay, that's cool.
Looks like it.
Yeah, we'll see what's happening. I'll send us in there ordering pizza.
Did you want a straw? Mm-hmm.
That's an interesting 7-Eleven. Look at that. 7-Eleven store. You like it? Scooter got that. That's a big clip.
That has some.
Pardon me?
Pesto sauce and sun-dried tomatoes and shrimp and lots of good cheese. Whatever cheese, that is wonderful.
It sure is tasty. Hey, Moosey.
I was gonna send that to you. The moose.
Let's see that Moosey. Oh, he got his britches on. Almost too big for his britches. Who's your friend there? Shrimp pizza. I've never had it.
Scooter's having fun.
Excellent.